Are you coming to save me?
So, Sora, still see your lazy bum like always.
Where are we?
Well, let's see, stupid. You fell asleep while you were piloting the gummy ship, and now we've crash-landed here.
I fell asleep? That's what I remember, as I was hearing this girl's voice, and she said, ow!
What the heck, ow? Nothing hit you! Get it together, man!
Wait! Where's Donald and Goofy?
Probably in the wreckage.
And you didn't check?
No, I did not. Wait up!
What the heck?
Yeah, that's just stupid. But there's something attached to it.
Dang it, Disney!
Who's Disney?
I don't know.
Why don't you try opening up their hearts with the Keyblade?
Yeah, like that will work.
Are you gonna try it?
Yes!
We'll do it.
Alright. Go, Keyblade! 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 What kind of world is this? Okay, I'm bored. Ice cream break.
Do you even like ice cream?
I blame Roxas. Anyway. What the heck? Where's my ice cream? What kind of world is this? Why?
Mom, we gotta keep going.
No, what's the point? There's no ice cream. No.
Stand up.
No, I don't want to.
Stand up or I will tickle you.
No.
Stand up.
No.
Are you gonna walk?
No. What the hell? What
jump.
Are you doing?
Jump.
Bye.
I said jump. Oh, snap, lay off the ice cream.
What are you doing?
Carry you.
Hello, Larkstein. Do you like your new body?
Xemnas? What? Where are we?
The beginning of the end. The key-wielding fool thinks he can defeat us, but that is farther from the truth.
Okay, stop speaking in freaking riddles and answer the freaking question.
Fine, you died. I revived you in a new body. Now go find a body for Demix.
Alright.
Why
do you have black hair, though?
Because we have to blend in. And guys with long gray hair in this society are considered perverts.
But you are a pervert.
Go!
Fine, but you're long enough.
I should have revived Psyx first.